has come to end. Is life again destroyed life? Do they play elsewhere?
English Channel. It is cold, exceedingly wet. I am the voice of Britain before the Daily Express. My name is Britannia. This is my song. It's called Dancing with the Moonlit Night.
Can you tell me where my country lies? Cried the uniform to his true love's eyes. It lies with me, cried the Queen of Maybe. For her merchandise, he traded in his prize. Paper late, cried a voice in the crowd. Who signed off all the tents? It seems he drowned, selling England by the pound. Citizens of hope and glory, time goes by, it's the time of your life. Easy now, sit you down, chewing. Young man says you are what you eat, eat well. Old man says you are what you wear, wear, wear. You know what you are, you don't give a damn. Bursting your belt, that is your homemade share. The captain. Follow us to the grill, sunsets in the moon.
enjoyed to take you a little further westward, agriculturally speaking, to where the sweet smell of freshly mown grass pervades our hairy nostrils. Snapping off time for the cosmic lawnmower. For lunch. Humdy lumdy dum. When the sun beats down and I lie on the bench, I can always hear them talk.
There's always been an asshole. Jacob, wake up, you got the tidy your room now. And then Mr. Lewis, isn't it time that he was out on his own?
Always hear them talk. Me? I'm just a lawnmower. You can tell me by the way I walk.
Yeah.
take you to a peaceful English game of croquet, where at this precise point in time, little Henry is approaching his first shot, but little Cynthia is behind little Henry. Henry dead. But he grows his little wings, flies all the way upwards, then all the way downwards, because he's been rejected up there, told to come back as an old man at the opening of his old musical box.
Thank you. a merry old soul, and a merry old soul was he. So he called for his harp, and he called for his bow, and he called for his fiddles three.
Yeah.
old Michael, walked past the pet shop, which was never open, into the park, which was never closed. And seeing the park was very clean, very green, and very smooth, he took off all his clothes and began to wrap his body into the clean, wet, green grass. He accompanied himself with a little tune. Went like this. Beneath the ground, the creatures below, commonly known to us as worms, interpreted the pitter-patter from above as rainfall. Rainfall means two things: mating, bath time. They enjoyed both simultaneously. Within seconds, the entire clean, green, smooth surface of the park was a mass of dirty, brown, writhing objects. Old Michael continued to rub his flesh into the ground. This time he looked even happier, and he whistled a little tune. It went like this. Yeah, it's a bit faster, isn't it, Phil? Faster, Phil, isn't it? Jerusalem boogie, but to the birds it meant supper is ready.
Across the sitting room, I turn the television off. Sitting beside you, I look into your eyes as the sound of motor cars fades in the night time. I swear I saw your face change. It didn't seem quite right. And it's hello babe, with your guardian assume. Hey my baby, don't you know our love is true. Distance forms around our bodies. Out in the garden, the moon seems very bright. Six saintly shrouded men move across the lawn slowly. The seventh walks in front with a cross held high in hand. And it's your supper's waiting for you. Hey, my baby, don't you know our love is true? I've been so far from here, far from your warm arms. It's good to feel you again. Thank you.
Bye. we climb up the mountain of human flesh to a plateau. Young figure sits still by a pool. He's been stamped human bacon by some butchery tool.
gone tonight, so blue. Hey, my baby, don't you know our love is true?
Turned to meet his children.